Welcome to the Siemens TIA selection tool. In this video tutorial, we would like to show you how the TIA selection tool will help you to clearly structure your field level and connect it to the automation level using the manufacturer neutral fieldbus standard AS interface. As an example, we are going to use the Simatic ET200SP. The following systems also offer an ASI master: the Simatic S7300 and 1200 controllers, the distributed I/O system ET200M, and the AS master gateways for Profibus and Profinet. Let's start in project view with the selection of a suitable communication module. The ASI master, including a provided power supply. As you can see, no slaves have been connected to our new master yet. But we are now going to add them. Up to 62 slaves can be connected to the ASI master and are supplied with power over the ASI interface. The AS interface also enables the direct integration of safety components. In this overview, you can configure the selected slaves, delete them, or comfortably add several similar modules at the same time. Confirm your choice by clicking Apply. As you can see now, we have extended our communication module by several slaves. To provide a better overview, the TIA selection tool has created a subfolder. You can select the devices directly from this subfolder, edit them, or add components or new slaves. ASI masters and slaves can also be found at the networks view. And as ASI offers complete freedom in topology, you are free to choose the order of your ASI devices here. You can find all ASI masters and modules for gateways, such as to Profibus or Profinet, at the Industrial Communication tab. A new subfolder is being set up for each new master, and you can add slaves to the devices. Each group is also depicted in the networks view. Thank you for your interest in the TIA selection tool. Check out further information at the shown internet address.
Siemens. Ingenuity for life.